I just finished adding the dimension and now I'm wiping it with wet gauze with oil. And as you can see, the body of the brow is a bit darker, which gives it more dimension and more density in the body. And then we're keeping the fronts very light and airy. And I did reinforce a bit of the tail to give it more density as well. So now it looks way more hyper-realistic when you add light and dark strokes.